Well, Sibelius helped Jamie to victory in the song prize. Will he help again this evening? She finishes as Dido in Berlioz's Trojans. Dido abandoned by her lover, and as his ship sets sail, her grief overwhelms her. The tragic monologue sung by Dido, Queen of Carthage, in Berlioz's opera The Trojans, sung by American mezzo-soprano Jamie Barton, the first competitor in this final of BBC Cardiff Singer of the World 2013. Jon Merkel conducting the BBC National Orchestra of Wales. Might Jamie do the double, winning the song prize and the main competition? If so, she would be the first winner of both since the Romanian tenor Marius Brenciu in 2001.
You're watching the final of Cardiff Singer of the World. We were due to have the tenor Joseph Kelea with